status indicators. Built into the EXP and potted deep on the circuit board is logic to alert users to the performance of the winch. If the EXP senses abnormal amp draws or voltage drops, the status light will turn from blue to either yellow or red and flash, and the remote will vibrate depending on the severity of the condition. This provides users with useful feedback as to the winch's performance so they can make the call before reaching a shutdown event.